84 El Camino, 74 Super Beetle Cabriolet. I don't know what year this bug is. The rat rod. And a 57 Chevy station wagon. We're going to start it up in a second. What year is the black bug?
72.
Ish.
Yeah, no, depending.
One baby. Dusty. I don't hear nothing. Nothing. What the fuck? I don't hear nothing.
No, but I think I know what it was.
The chain?
Hit a header.
Oh, it touches the metal there,
and
you think?
And then steering rod.
Oh! It touches. Yep, that's it. It flexed it. Nobody can see it pushing against the tailpipe.
Yeah. Right. It might have been just moving a little. But it would tick, 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 right?
Yeah, as air goes through that tube, maybe. Here.
So let's move it off.
That's it.
That's off.
Nah, it didn't change anything, but it's definitely touching, and when you steer all the way, it pushes against it, and that's no good.
I know. I got to heat and beat that header.
Put a dimple in it?
Yeah, I gotta. Or cut and get a new steering.
Right there. This thing's rattling your fan.
Yeah, I see that. That's brand new. Everything brand new. You know, that harmonic.
That rattle right is right there.
Yeah, that harmonic balancer is.
Yeah, it's off.
Wobbling.
Yeah,
see it?
See it? Yeah, it's going. Yeah, is that going to shred your belt? Doing that?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? 60 miles an hour. Yeah, that's not good there.
Man, I hear it. No, I don't hear nothing. Here, I'll put it back on.
Oh yeah, hear it now? And you moved it like over like a half inch, dude. So taking off 8th inch ain't gonna do it.
No, I gotta take the sunk off of it.
Yeah.
And you know, my thing is,